think or they seek nearness to Allah, they seek to worship Allah, but making things that are halal, making them haram. Thinking this is how religiosity it is. Being harsh. No. Being a true Muslim and a devout Muslim has nothing to do with harshness. It has to do with the opposite. It has to do with kindness, with gentleness. It has to do with gentleness. And this is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the divine hadith, إِنَّ رَحْمَتِي سَبَقَتْ غَضَبِي, that my mercy precedes and is greater than my anger. Is far more encompassing than my anger. إِنَّ رَحْمَتِي سَبَقَتْ غَضَبِي. So, the general rule is the everything in this life, as long as there is nothing in Islam that states it is haram, then it is inherently good. Inherently good is how you, it's neutral in that sense. It's a potential. How you earn it, how you manage it, and where do you place it in your heart or in your hand, and then how you use it, that's where the test is. That's where the test is. And as long as you are conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the process, and you align everything in your life to push you to the in the direction of your Creator, you're in a good state. You are in the right direction. You are moving forward to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.